first multiply. 9 multiplied by 1 is 9. Minus here, here. 9 minus 1 is 8. Okay. Finish.